Today I am going to talk about three things all the students can learn from the personality of MS Dhoni. And the first thing is his selflessness. He comes to play on the ground, he plays, he wins, and he leaves silently. He never does show off for what he is. And this teaches us to be selfless even when we achieve big successes in our life. Now the second thing is his dedication. MS Dhoni once said, "You don't play for the crowd, you play for the country. I am on a national duty, everything else can wait." This shows how dedicated he is for his game and the same dedication we all need in life. Now the third point is his simplicity. When it comes to simplicity, no one can match the level of MS Dhoni. Even if he is a very big personality, he cleans his bike himself, sleeps on cricket ground, relaxes on airport's floor and helps the opponent players. I would say that if someone asks you to define simplicity, take them to MS Dhoni.